Hey guys, Hans here, and this is the Yunteng Pod and Video Monopod. So first, let's talk about why I have pink grips here. So I really love having grip tapes on my tripod, similar to my old tripod. So the original grips here are foam padded grips, which I'm not a big fan of. So I have to replace them with rubber grips, which is I prefer much better than a foam padded grip. The monopod consists with three major parts: the head, the body, and the feet. So the total height of the monopod is up to 5 feet. It has this locking mechanism here. That's about 5 feet. So the fluid head is made out of plastic and aluminum. You can also remove this and put it in the opposite side, which you can actually have the monopod near to your body with for more stability, like this. So the body is made out of aluminum, which is very lightweight. It also has a strap here for, so the locking mechanism is very good. It locks in place very tight. It's not going to move. So the head and the body and the feet are detachable. So you can also attach the head and the feet together. So you can use it for really low shot that requires pan or tilt. So the rubber feet are also foldable. You can fold it like this and have it on a small scale to fit in your backpack. But I have some issues regarding the feet because I had this thing stuck on this position where I cannot unscrew it, so I had to get some pliers and scratch this thing, which is really bad. So to avoid that, you will need to have rubber bands. Just place it a rubber band as a stopper, so you know when you're screwing this to the top portion, you know that okay, so this is the stopping point, so I don't get it stuck. So Yunteng, it will be really nice if you had just a rubber band stopper here, so it didn't happen to me or to other consumers that got this thing stuck. Overall, the monopod is good, but due to this is an affordable monopod, the materials are not that really good. And the monopod has problems with stability, so when you're taking your shot, like when you're panning, you really have to hold this monopod and be still on doing your shots. It also has a quick release plate, but I'm not a fan of the material that they have used here because it's a cardboard material. So anyway, that's what you get for a very affordable price. So for more details about this product, check the link in the description box. Again, my name is Hans Andres, and for more videos like this, subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in next video. Yeah.